you didn't know, it's a completely original musical, not based on a movie or a pop music catalog or the songbook of Irving Berlin.
Ooh, and can you tell that I play a myriad of roles? But of course, that's not the main reason you'll want to come see the show. Little me.
So, come see the 2014 Tony Award-winning Best Musical, A Gentleman's Guide to Love and Murder. March 6th through 15th at the Byers Theatre in downtown Sandy Springs. I'll see you there.